said the gold key's in his office.
I'm in pursuit!
You sure about this? Legend says there's a sixth grader hall monitor who has a zillion freckles and a clipboard made of human bone. They say he has a freckle for each kid he suspended.
Search him!
No! No!
The protector of the brass key will never surrender!
You thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin. Why, that'd just be silly. Why, that'd just be silly. Why, that'd just be silly. Someone who can charm. Why, that'd just be silly.
We'll be right back.
I'd check my drawers if I was you. Ow! Yeah, that's funny. Somebody's baking brownies. That one sounded like it hurt.
Oh, wow.
boobies. Must have. Must touch boobies. You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands! Take the brass key from my cold, dead hands!
Ow! I'm in pursuit!
They're gonna eat you alive with detention. I see we are all at a stalemate. Make my day, kid.
We're taking heavy casualties out here!
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around!
He's got the brass key! He's some kind of dragonborn!
Now look, this is detention time! Not time to play Dungeons and Dragons! And besides, he's never gonna get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Here, guard the key! That's where I can see him! Forget the key! Protect the front lines! Hostile actions will be met with force and referrals! School's locked down. You failed. Throw down your weapon. We've established a perimeter. You'll never escape the long arm of Counselor Mackey's justice. Turn back. We've got a roadblock set up. You're just making it harder on yourself. Dude, you shit your pants. You lawbreakers make me sick. Every step you take is another 10 demerits. Ah! Come quietly. Counselor Mackey has issued a warrant for your apprehension. You lawbreakers make me sick! School's locked down, you failed! Will be met with force and referrals. Every step you take is another 10 demerits. Where I can see him.
What? That'd just be silly.
You're just making it harder on yourself.
Hey! Oh, don't forget the key. Oh, don't forget the key! Yeah, you should check for mud.
I'm taking fire! Ow!
well is as good as written. Okay.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners. Careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention. Why, that'd just be silly. The gold key. No human has ever laid hands on it before. Let's hope it holds the power to unlock the cafeteria door.
Enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Fourth is authorized.
Feel my righteous fury!
Counselor Mackie shall hear of this.
You're a bad seed.
They're gonna eat you alive in detention. What you got?
I see we're all at a stalemate.
Mm-hmm. I'm just itching to use this referral slip.
Forgive me, douchebag.
Ow! I'm gonna scare you straight. I wasn't worthy of the sash.
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.